He's attempting to breed with her. She looks like she's having none of it. It's him in his hand tonight. At least it's not backwards. Hold on. He's nearly got her there. Come on. I'm pretty sure he's a breeder, since as soon as I put him in there, he was wagging his tail like mad. I did have my other female in there as well. No, not backwards. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, that's her tail. Get the fuck off her tail. You done that last time. Backwards. Get off. Get off. That's backwards. What is he doing? If she drops her tail, I'm gonna seriously get angry. Well, I'm just having a closer look. What is he doing? He let go. Good. But don't bite the same spot as he just did. At least he's not holding on and making her bleed. He did bite her the first time, made her bleed, but it was by accident. She wasn't angry at all. Stop biting her legs. Bite the back of her neck and do it properly. He's not biting hard. He's just like nibbling, if you know what I mean. Stop failing. She has laid eggs before. It was either her or my juvenile, but I don't think it was my juvenile. Because she was young when I bought her. She was an adult with males when I bought her. And she laid 2 eggs, I think. Stop biting her tail. That's just bullshit. Yeah, you can stop. You nearly had it right the first time. Why doesn't he just fucking do it properly? He's obviously done it before. Turn around. Keep going. But you can really see his pattern now that I got that new light. Back of the neck. That's her ear. That could be painful. She turns around and bites you. Your fault. She bit him on the lip before when he first bit her tail. But she went to him right away afterwards. I might call it a day. Take him out, maybe. Because she just looks fed up. I reckon she just wants him to do it properly. Because, well, she's not reluctant. She's not running away and hiding. There, back of the neck. Go for it. What the hell? This guy fails at mating. I might put him away in a second. I still haven't got a name for him. I might call him Failage, but yeah, get off of her fucking ass. Hold on, what is he doing? Oh, hello. But yeah, look at the size difference compared to them. She's a normal, he's a giant. Look, that's the size of his head. That's the size of her head. It might be a male thing, but I don't know. He's the only giant I've ever had. I'm planning on just specializing in giants. Seriously, stop biting the tail. He might be showing his dominancy, but still, not worth it. A tail's a tail. Is he gonna bite his own tail? Nah, looks like it for a second there. He's failing miserably. I thought he was sick when I first spotted him, so I quarantined him. He's fine. He was just like, I think he was with a pairing or something. Because when I first put him in there, he was happy bouncing around everywhere. Up the log, up the tree, under there. Bothered everyone, woke them up. That's probably why she's not breeding, actually, now I think of it. He's got the neck. That's completely normal. I'm not gonna get mad at that. Although, I think that's the ear that he's got right there. So it might be a bit discomfortable for her. As soon as she starts snapping back, I'm gonna be going. Taking him out. I was gonna do this in parts, because I've already got part one. But, to be honest, all it was me take him off her tail. Because he was just sitting there on it for like 5 minutes. That's her side. Seriously, look at the size of her. You're not gonna get her unless you fucking get her neck. I'll stop this video again. If they start breeding, I'll do it again. Oh, it's tail. That's pretty cool to get at the ending. Okay, that's the thing. Isn't the female supposed to wag their tail as well if they want to breed? I might buy a proven female just in case. Because, to be honest, I know she's laid eggs before, but I don't know. Was it rape? That's basically what he's trying to do. She's like, fuck this. Gone. Yeah, I'm gonna go get Dixie out of his tank and put him back in. Thanks for watching.